Hi, I'm Mark Haas in the Oregon State Senate. This is Piper. I've got a challenge from the superintendent of Beaverton Schools, Jeff Rose, in the ALS campaign, and I accept that challenge. And I'd like to issue that challenge to some of my pals, including Deborah Cafori of the Multnomah County Commission, Alan Bates of the Oregon State Senate, and David Nemornik of Aloro Vineyards. I'm in. Thanks for including me, and thanks for your help in the ALS campaign.
Go.
All right.